Oh, it's unlocked. Go ahead. All right, now check it. All right.
They're hungry.
They are hungry. Come on, you don't have anything to worry about. Come on. Beep, beep. Say, come on. Come on, pretty girls. Come on. We got pretty girls. Come on. Come on. Watch them. Just watch me first. Watch. That way you don't get scared. It's a pretty girl. Pretty girl. Pretty girl. Open it up wide. Come on.
Come on.
That's a pretty girl. Come on. Here, sleep them right here. They'll come back to them. There you go. Say bye-bye, chickies.
Bye-bye, chickies.
Bye-bye.
I need to give them some loving.
Good luck on that. I'm pretty sure that's not going to happen.
What's that?
What?
What's that?
What's what? That? Huh. It's like little odds.
Like
yeah, it's
worms.
Like little odds.
Well, it looks like worms.
All right, come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. Bye.
I'm going to show how to make another one now.
Okay. Dad.
Bicycle.
Don't. Okay, so we are putting up the Christmas tree a little bit early due to COVID. We're not going to really be able to have a Thanksgiving for real. We're going to go to my mom's house and my grandmother's going to come down, I believe. That's the plan for now. I don't know how far. Sorry about the bad lighting. Don't care. We're putting up the Christmas tree. I'm going to do some things like that throughout the house, you know, do some Christmas movies, kind of get into the spirit a little early. Yeah, coming to the vlog. It's been a little bit. COVID's kind of ruined a few things in our life, aside from work, music, and lives, but, you know, holidays, travel. But anyway, yeah, that's pretty much it, bruh. Thanks for coming to the vlog. We'll probably post at least, I don't know, this vlog, maybe one more, maybe two more before the end of the year. Like and subscribe if you haven't already. Hit that bell. Subscribe, like, share, and show your friends. Not really much to update. Drinking a little less. I'm eating a little more. You know? Update on Francis, our Hyundai. We're getting a new motor. I know I told you guys that. We also... My stepdad's King Ranch F-350, and we're in a 2020 Elantra, a white Elantra, right? Getting our car back in like a week or so. Probably put that in a vlog. But anyway, that's pretty much it. Yeah, we will see you guys soon. Take care. Peace. Thank you.